Really back the Governor of South Dakota, Denny Daugaard. Can you tell me a little bit about his background in the community?
Sure. My parents were both there. My father's from South Dakota. My father's here. Mother was born in my sister, Joyce, was a teacher at the Minnesota Down on the Advisory Board of the Minnesota. And we grew up on the farm and with both parents there. We became interpreters for it. And now, since then, I left South Dakota, lived in Chicago, then I moved back to South Dakota, and my then grew up with CSD. At that time, CSD was 5 years old. Thank you for having me.